A closer look at the rollerbar. The rollerbar controls the mouse, so you can work more efficiently and with improved precision. Move the cursor by lightly touching the rollerbar. You can also use the rollerbar to click. Use both hands to avoid discomfort and strain. Simply click the rollerbar to the left or right to keep the cursor moving sideways. You can adjust the pressure required to perform a mouse click with the rollerbar.